pizza fans of all ages. My name is Michael, and welcome to PizzamonMario, and welcome to episode 7 of PizzamonMario Top 5 Favorites. It's been a long time since I did one of these, like 2 or 3 weeks. I just had busy Sundays, so I haven't had time to record anything. I'm sorry. But we're here now with a new one. So, and if you guys aren't familiar with PizzamonMario Top 5 Favorites is, for those of you who've never seen this series before, this series is my channel where on Sundays, I'll give you my top 5 favorites of a topic based on pretty much anything. Whether it's gaming related, or TV shows, movies, cartoons, just anything at all. So for this video, I'm going to give you guys my top 5 favorite animated movies of all time. Or animated movie franchises. It's either going to be just one movie, or it's going to be an entire series. And if it's a series, I'm going to tell you my favorite out of the series and my least favorite. So, let's not waste any more time. And, you know, take a seat, get comfortable, grab your snacks and your beverages, and let's get started.
Number five
on the list goes to the Hotel Transylvania series. Now, I missed out on the Hotel Transylvania movies when they first came out. The first one that I saw was the newest one, which is Summer Vacation. And I did really like that movie, although I wouldn't be surprised if some people didn't, because normally the sequel's not as good as the originals. But then eventually, after I watched the third one, I wanted to watch the other two. And then I realized that we had them on DVD. I was like, So I immediately took them into my room and watched them. And I really enjoyed them. I think they were really great movies. It's like everything about them, like the concept, like the characters. And if you want to know what my favorite one is, definitely the first one. Obviously, the first one's probably the best one. And I kind of like the third one more than the second one. But that's just my personal opinion. I mean, if you don't agree with my opinion, that's fine. But I just prefer the third movie. But yeah, Hotel Transylvania series. If you have not seen any of those movies, definitely check them out. Because they're really good movies. Highly recommend them.
Number four
on the list goes to the Toy Story series. Now, we're talking about concepts of movies. Toy Story is a really great concept. With all the toys coming to life and how much they really care for owners. I think that personally is one of like the best concepts I've ever heard of for an animated movie. I think it's really creative. So, out of movies that I like the most, out of the least favorite, out of all four of them, the first one's definitely my favorite. I'm not sure if I like the third one or the fourth one more, but second one I like the least, personally. Just because I didn't like that. Whatever that bear's character's name was, I forgot what his name was. He was a jerk. But Toy Story, tremendous concept for a movie. And like all the characters, you got Woody, you got Buzz Lightyear, you got Rex and Bo and stuff. And it was just a great series. In fact, that's even make of it a good cartoon series, too. Yeah, Toy Story, tremendous movie franchise. It definitely deserved to be number four on my list of my top 5 animated movie series of all time.
Number three
on the list is the Wreck-It Ralph series. Does it really count as a series when it only has 2 movies? I guess it still does. What I like about Wreck-It Ralph so much, that's about video games. You know, I do happen to like video games, you know what I mean? So yeah, I mean, just the fact that it's about video games, it makes me happy. And there's so many, like, video game characters in there, like, real, like, video game characters in there, like, in the first one you had Bowser was in there, Dr. Eggman, Clyde from Pac-Man, Cubert was there, and even Wreck-It Ralph itself, and Fix-It Felix, representing, like, Mario and Donkey Kong in an arcade Donkey Kong game. And it's just a great concept for a movie, once again. Like, all these movies have great concepts. And I just really like the movies. And, like, I kind of like the first one better than the second one. What I didn't like about the second one, like, and now I'm not going to, like, try to spoil anything for case some of you haven't seen that one yet. But I just feel like the ending of the second one could have been better. Just saying, I think the ending one could have been better. Same thing with Toy Story 4. Like I said, not to spoil anything, but I just think those endings could have been better. But overall, they're still good movies either way. But yeah, Wreck-It Ralph, a video game movie, is okay in my book. I mean, I know people didn't like Pixels. I mean, I haven't seen Pixels yet. but I heard that one wasn't very good. But yeah, Wreck-It Ralph, great movie, great series. It definitely deserves to be number two. Number three on the list of my top five favorite anime movie franchises, or series, or whatever.
Number two
on the list goes to the Madagascar series. Like I mentioned in my Wii Collection video, I'm a huge fan of the Madagascar series. And this series comes from nostalgia, because I used to watch these movies all the time when I was younger. I think my favorite one out of them is definitely the first one, of course. And same thing with Hotel Transylvania. I kind of like the third one better than the second one. That's just my opinion. But I like Madagascar because it just has a lot of nostalgia to me. It's like, I like the characters. I like all the characters. You got Alex, you got Marty, Melman and Gloria, the penguins, King Julian, Maurice Mort. Definitely did like Mort. And they also did like the spin-off cartoon on Nickelodeon, Penguins of Madagascar. That was a really, really great cartoon. Yeah, Madagascar, such a great movie franchise. If you've never seen any of those movies, definitely check them out, because they're really, really great movies. And they're definitely deserving to be number two on the list, my top five movie franchises, or series, whatever you want to call it, of all time. So I have two honorable mentions I'm going to bring up. The first one being Inside Out. And this is one that barely made the list. Like, it would have been number five, but got clipped by Hotel Transylvania. And once again, just like I said before, I like the concept of this movie. Like, you ever wonder what goes on up in that head of yours? Well, Inside Out shows you what does go on there. I doubt that's how it is in real life, but I still think it was a great, great concept. I'm not sure if I'm going to get a sequel for that movie, but if you ever did, I'd definitely be down to see it. Now, my other honorable mention is Space Jam. Now, the reason why this is an honorable mention, because I'm not sure if it technically counts as an animated movie, because it also has realistic characters in it, and a realistic world. The only animated part is the Looney Tunes area, with all the characters in the basketball match. So I don't know if that actually counted as a real, like, animated movie. It's like half and half. Yeah, I do like Space Jam because, for one thing, I do like Looney Tunes. I think it's very interesting seeing realistic people with cartoon characters, a cartoon world. I just think it's very unique and cool. Yeah, Space Jam. It could have made the list, but it didn't, just because I didn't know if I should include it. But it is deserving of being an honorable mention. And if you have not seen that movie, definitely check it out.
Number one
of my top five favorite anime movies is the SpongeBob SquarePants movie. Now, I was very skeptical about putting this one number one, because I'm not sure if it should count because it's based off of a cartoon, but I guess it still technically could be an animated movie. I mean, let me know in the comments if you guys consider it to be an animated movie or not. But yeah, either way, why I like SpongeBob SquarePants movie is number one. Well, first of all, I love SpongeBob. I mean, who doesn't like SpongeBob? Well, no, I shouldn't say that, because there are some people out there who don't like SpongeBob. And I, for one, am not going to judge anybody who doesn't like SpongeBob. Yeah. But I think it's a great cartoon, definitely one of the best cartoons on Nickelodeon. I mean, it has to be, right? That's why it's still running. And the movie was great. A great classic movie. And to think that was going to end up being the series finale, but Steven Hillenburg, rest in peace Steven Hillenburg, He wanted to keep making more episodes, and still runs today. And hopefully it will still run, because pretty much without SpongeBob, Nickelodeon would not be a thing. I mean, let's be real here. SpongeBob and Loud House are the two best things on Nickelodeon. So especially if we lost SpongeBob, we lose Nickelodeon. I mean, I'm just saying. But the movie itself was a great movie. Shell City, the Cyclops, King Neptune, Mindy, there's just so many great stuff in that movie, you just can't help but love. Like, we're on a baby hunt, I don't think we don't know how to weed them out. How can you not love that? It's just a great movie, and very nostalgic to me as well. I even have it on DVD. I would show you, but I don't want to go climbing into my DVDs. You'll see it when I do my DVD collection video. But yeah, SpongeBob SquarePants movie, my top five, I mean, my favorite anime movie of all time, and definitely deserving to be number one on the list. And that, ladies and gentlemen, is my top five favorite anime movies of all time, or animated movie series of all time. That concludes the end of this top five video. Did you like it? If you did, be sure to punch that like button below like a piece of dough. And if this happens to be your first time on this channel, and you like what you saw, hit that subscribe button so that you can become a member of the Pizza My Mario Party today. Be sure to share this video with your friends, your boyfriends, your girlfriends, or whoever you want to share with, and turn on notifications so that you can be the first one to see all upcoming videos. And if you have time, leave a comment. And be sure to tell me your top 5 favorite anime movies or anime movie franchises of all time. So I hope you all have a great rest of your day. Until next time, this is Mike, signing off. So, peace out, y'all.
Gee, all this talking about movies. Now I want some popcorn.